YouTube. This is my fourth YouTube video, and in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to create a factory to use nukes or nuclear bombs. This will be a bit of a complicated process, and I'll make more tutorials on how to make these other items. But otherwise, you should be able to understand how to do using the recipes in the Tekkit wiki. Here we go. So the first thing we're going to need is a condenser, relay, we're going to need a collector, we're going to need a gun powder. questions, comments, etc. Please like, subscribe, comment my channel, comment on this video if you have any problems, any questions, any requests for future videos. Oops. That'd be it. See you YouTube next time. Bye.